way, because he's talking about you, and he said that your husband is gay and all of that, so...
All right, then what we're not going to do is ever bring up my husband's name in that light.
Because I just met you,
and what you're not going to do is ever speak on my husband. That's what we're not going to do. This is not the place to ever do that.
Listen, listen, don't tell me what to do. I'm just telling you.
You should stop talking.
I'm just telling you. No, I'm not going to stop talking.
Just stop talking. Just stop talking.
I'm not going to
Thank you. Don't you ever do that. Because you don't know me.
Don't
you ever do that.
It is.
She keeps protecting her assistant, but he's the one that's messing up your name.
Hey, guys.
I'm so dead serious.
Guys.
This is embarrassing. Our kids are here. This is embarrassing.
Kids ain't even over here.
Okay. Go, lady. Let me see her out.
I don't know why she complaining. She knows that when you get this bunch of girls, what can go on.
I just want to thank you for coming.
Yeah.
Don't let it be personal.
It's not personal.
Oh, girl, let that lady go with her baby. Kid didn't invite these bougie white folks over here.
That is, oh my God, give me my daughter, and this is acceptable.
My kid
is
here.
Okay. Thank you for coming.
My child is here.
Thank you.
Kenya, don't invite your boyfriends, don't get it. See, you good. High five.
We can have that conversation. I thought you were a cool girl when I first met you, but then this stuff come up. I'm like, okay, this is a dizzy bitch. I don't even know if I'm going to be
cool. Did you just call me a dizzy bitch?
I did, bitch.
Bitch.
Guys, there are kids here. Please don't raise your voice, okay?
We shouldn't even play this game at a kids' party.
Yeah, so let's just... This was supposed to be a fun, shady moment. But this young lady here, you didn't hear what she said. She was simply telling you that Anthony is the one who started rumor and told other people. And you jumped on her, and I think you owe her an apology.
But my husband, I'm never going
to
be okay with that.
But we're talking about the rumors that this guy is putting out.
I get you upset with him about telling your business, but I would have been more upset with him if I was you, Drew, about what he said about my husband.
So, yes. I took what you said to heart, and he is on probation.
Probation?
Did you hear what he said about your husband?
You knew
what
about your husband
you
being gay?
Did you hear
husband?
What he said about
your husband?
What did he say about my husband?
What she said.
What she said.
That came from him.
Oh, I didn't hear that.
Sorry. That's what she was saying.
I didn't hear that. Anthony said that. So do you guys feel like Sheree should have addressed me as well to tell me this? Because if you're going to hold me accountable, that I should have told Sheree, and Sheree didn't do that to me, that was a misstep as well.
Drew really is a ditzy bitch. What is she thinking? You're repeating shit that Anthony has said about me, but Tom is repeating shit that Anthony said about